Welcome to Vermont. Norwich University's Delta T90 House responds to the high demand for affordable housing by revealing the value within a conservation-based lifestyle. The Delta T90 works to maintain an interior temperature of 70 degrees when the exterior temperature is negative 20, a 90 degree temperature difference. Solar panels and a conservation-based design strategy allow the Delta T90 to obtain net zero energy. The east and west modules join together to maximize interior living space. A single wet wall between the kitchen and the bathroom supplies all plumbing services. The exterior wall consists of 14 inches of insulating materials that are low in embodied energy. As occupants enter through the southern facade into the kitchen and living area, they are welcomed by a bright multi-purpose space connecting the modules. A custom storage wall defines the office. The integrated desk provides a work area for all members of the household. The full bath offers ample storage for towels, sheets, and other household items. Ductless mechanical systems and an instant water heater eliminate the need for a mechanical room. The secondary bedroom receives comfortable light from the east, and a transom above the door provides cross ventilation. The skylight floods the utility room with light. Storage in the master bedroom provides space to meet the needs of a family. A door leading to the west deck provides the room with a private outdoor space. The bold ideals of the Delta T90 house challenge conventional energy standards by proving that solar energy can be affordable.